Here's why you shouldn't mess with a professional whip cracker. The person we're talking about is really good at cracking a whip. They're not just good, they've won the world championship 2 times. People wonder how accurate this person is with the whip. But when they ask, he just shows them a video like this one. So, it's best not to mess with him because he's really precise with the whip and hardly ever misses his target.